the morning watch until night, from the morning watch let Israel trust in the Lord. Pelagia most venerable, with all temperance and dwellest thou, mortify thy body while quickening thy soul, making it fair and becoming an abode of the comforter. Thou wast mystically made one with thy bridegroom and fashioner. Him do thou entreat to deliver from perils and corruption them that faithfully do honor thine ever venerable memory.
For with the Lord there is mercy, and with him is abundant redemption, and he will deliver Israel from all his iniquities.
Pelagia, most venerable, with all temperance and dwellest thou, mortify thy body while quickening thy soul, making it fair and becoming an abode of the comforter. Thou wast mystically made one with thy bridegroom and fashioner. Him do thou entreat to deliver from perils and corruption them that faithfully do honor thine ever venerable memory.
For with the Lord there is mercy, and with him is abundant redemption, and he will deliver Israel from all his iniquities.
Pelagia most glorious, thy corporeal loveliness is thou for thy new and thy primal dignity. Not with my paint or with flowers, but with virtues and embellishments, didst thou deck thyself right fair in the image and likeness of thine artificer. Thou most earnestly praying and imploring, for all faithfully observing thine ever venerable memory.
For his mercy is great toward us, and the truth of the Lord endureth forever.
Daily pouring out the divine alabaster jar of thy tears, thou didst fill the heavens with saints exceeding sweet, and they were offered to Christ as greatly precious and costly myrrh, shed with heartfelt fervency as the sweet mystic fragrancy of thy love for him. Do thou therefore beseech him and implore him for all faithfully observing thine ever venerable memory.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Where sin abounded, grace did much more abound, even as the apostle teacheth. For with prayers and tears, O Pelagia, thou didst dry up the gulf of thy many offenses, and through repentance thou madest the completion of thy life an acceptable offering unto the Lord. And thou dost intercede with him in behalf of our souls.
To the Son and to the
Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Through thee the divine likeness was securely preserved, O Mother Pelagia, for thou didst carry the cross and follow Christ. By example and precept thou didst teach us to ignore the body, because it is perishable, and to attend to the concerns of the undying soul. Therefore doth thy soul rejoice with the angels.